And our next topic is Patagonia. We had the beef empanada, grilled beef skewer with chimichurri sauce and boniato puree, and the roasted velasso salmon with quinoa salad and arugula chimichurri.
The salmon was the best dish out of the lot of them. I thought it went really, really well with the quinoa, which had a nice, crunchy, fresh taste to it. The beef empanada was nice, not very overpowering with chili, if there was supposed to be chili in it, I can't remember. And the chimichurri steak skewer, the steak was a little bit chewy, but it was, you know, it wasn't horrible, it was nice.
Yeah, I don't add much more to that, aside from I think we agree, the boniato puree, which is potato, and the quinoa salad, really nice, really refreshing, very, very nice indeed, really enjoyed that.